as an inspiration for your freestyle, we're going to tell you to go ahead and take it away. So opening act community, throw some words in there so we can give James some more inspiration, but you got this. Thank you for joining us.
Okay, I see it. I need no beat. So I'm going to try to make this freestyle unique. I see joy at first. And that's what we do. For every girl and boy, we bring the joy. We bring that hope, inspiring liberation, because that's what we do. We liberate the fear from myself. Yo, I see family, sensational, empowering, because that's what I want to see in every time and everybody. Yo, Jared Gertner was at the top of the ring, and Susie Jackson came back and Swan started to sing. And of course, Anise Parisi was giving it back, and Gray Jackson gave out those gifts like that. So I see confidence. I see emphasis. Ooh, I see yes, I see transformation, home and boundless. I see giving, I see strength. We give each other back, learning life and healthy. That's what we do. We come up with this cool old groove. Then, of course, Muhammad was cool, star bursting. He was coming out when he was cold thirsty. Then Kenny Leon jumped on and acted direct and back to act. Who knew that black brother could also act? Then Z, the brand new exec. I got to say, girl, you are great, bringing the heck, because we can't use the word. You know what I mean. There's kids on this Zoom, so that is the team. And then we got to fight. Oh, yes, we got to fight. We got to fight the fear to bring back the right. And whoa, we got to bring the light. Bring the light. Take the darkness away. Do what we say. And then Mohammed, of course. Oh, Anthony Ramos, if he is afraid, we are okay. Because that boy is stronger than leather, stronger than tether. Come back again, because here is no ever. And of course, we want to keep the chance to be in the mix. We want to bring that non-false evidence appearing to be real. That fear, we want to bring it, because that's how we feel. Oh, I see the different words. Uplift, I see wow. Now, when that is the gift, bars, that's what I got, that's what I do. And then JT and Izzy, too, I saw what you did, that was oh so cool. And then Billy Porter, did you see those glasses? Accessories, the man always jamming it fastest. Now, who are we not to be? You are playing, that doesn't enlighten the world. No, boys and girls, you have got to enlighten what you do, everything you do to this acapella groove. And let me tell you, we were born to make manifest the glory of the G-O-D, not some of us, but everyone that you see. Now, everything that we did tonight, you must remember, you got to keep it tight. Everything is about L-O-V-E, and the fear that we have, don't let it bother. See, because you might have fear, but that won't take your creativity. This freestyle is about all of you. Everybody wants to see it as we on this groove, but let me take it back to this rap. Who are we talking about? We're talking about opening act. Opening act, and we must get the yes and it must get back as I rap with these hands. Everybody sees it from tonight. We might have gone over the time, but it was dope for the rhyme. So all of you people at Open That Kids, this is what you need to do, and I spit these rhymes for you straight from the heart. It is time for you kids to do your part. Now, as you parents out there, you know what to do, honey. Get on the stack and start giving that money, because you don't want these kids to be out on the street. You want these kids to be on that stage to this beat as they dance, as they act, as they try, as they sing. All of those kids just doing their thing. So one more thing from Jeremiah at his house. Opening act is dope, and now I am out.
Yes, yes, yes.